Charlotte trying to fight out of this. Oh, Paige, man. First goes Paige.
Great counter by Charlotte. Charlotte knew how much trouble she was in.
And now Charlotte looking to take advantage. She's this heading up to the top rope.
Yeah, Paige is the one in trouble now.
That
beautiful moonsault by the champion. Hook of the leg on Paige, and Paige able to get the shoulder up, and Charlotte can't believe it. Double leg takedown, and now Charlotte perhaps looking for the figure eight.
Nope.
Paige rolling her up, though. Shoulders down, almost had her.
Wow.
Charlotte stunned. Paige! Rampage! New champion! Paige, cover!
Come on. Give me a break.
The foot was under the rope because Dana Brooke pulled Charlotte's foot under the rope.
Did, right in front of the referee.
And a kick by Charlotte.
Well, I think Dana's being thrown out.
Yeah, get her out of here.
Oh, yes, natural selection.
And Charlotte now with a cover and hook of the leg. Oh. And Charlotte retains the championship.
I don't think they're quite finished with Paige.
No, obviously not.
Again, another sickening attack on Paige. Charlotte retaining her championship, thanks again in part to Dana Brooke.
Wait a minute!
Oh. It's boss time!
Hello, Sasha Banks! And now Dana Brooke going right after Sasha.
Good Lord!
Sasha, wow. Down goes Dana.
See it, protege.
Wow. What a right hand.
Yeah,
stick around,
Charlotte.
Sasha's got one for you,
and
too.
Charlotte trying to get out of the ring, and Sasha Banks now looking for the bank statement. And now Dana Brooke from behind. And Paige back into the thick of things. That's what Sasha Banks has got in her mind. The Women's Championship.